sure? I'll get him. Johnny, do you fix it? Yeah. You know the mother does fix it. You say he didn't fix it. He just fixed it by itself, right? Sunday night, y'all are really spirited, really, you know. Joe Average. He can do better than that, ladies and gentlemen. He's the world's lowest bass singer. In fact, he's the lowest guy I've ever met. To be so tall. That's all. Y'all. You all. Now, he can do better now. Listen to this time. Amen, 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 amen. That's right, right in the middle of amen. You sure? You're not armed. pistol. That's for shooting a pygmy. How many scars you got? 150? I'll get you one. I'll get you one. That's all right. And we're going to do a lot of songs tonight, and we hope we do something that you like. You know, we're going to do some old ones or new ones, and just give us time. We'll get around to all of them. But
I you.
This way.
Girl, I'm a girl, I'm a girl.
that's how an intro does it.
He did
in the movie, had an intro. Oh, my God, that's it. Anyway, I come rolling up in a boat, you know, 2 inches of water. Wait a minute. I've got to tell the audience what happened on the one that saw that movie. Did you see the movie Blew Away? Funny thing had happened because my co-star was Joan Blackman, and she had on this real pretty purple dress, you know, and white lady, you know, flowers. And I was dressed in white, and I had a red thing. And anyway, we were going down this moat, and they were throwing flowers, and all these people were singing, you know, the little white wings on. Well, the first time we did it, see, they had guys underneath the water pulling it by cable. And the first time they did it, they hit the side of the bank too hard. We both fell right in the mud. Took us 3 hours to get remade up to do it again. So we got married twice in the same day, you know. We're good. Let me tell you, it happened, you know, one other time. I did do Viva Las Vegas with Ann Margaret, and we got married. And it took us a week in Las Vegas in a little chapel to film that wedding scene. It is so real until you think you're married. It took us 2 years to realize we weren't.
Thank you.
I'd like to introduce the members of my group. This is a fantastic job that's backing me up. In fact, there's a couple of them that back me way up. Young ladies on my left, we've been together for 6.5 years. I think it's fantastic, a sweet inspiration. She sings with me on my records and personal appearances. He has a beautiful voice. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. Lives in Wichita, in New Haven. See, I can't do that. He can make it on my sleeve. I can do that. Got my toothpicks sticking out of my other shirt.
Thank you.
On the lead guitar from down in Shreveport, Louisiana, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the finest guitar players in Lake Tahoe. Anywhere. James Burton. Guitar behind his back as well as he can in the front. Now, do Johnny be good. Thank you. I'm the electric clavinet and electric piano from Nashville, Tennessee. Dave and I have been working together since 1966. David Briggs. Joe Gershaw. I want to ask a question. question before I introduce him. Who is Al Trenti? Lamont Cranston. The chef. Joe's conducting the Al Trenti Orchestra.
Anyway. Hear me.
Thank you very much, everybody. You gotta be kidding me, man. You've got to be kidding me. Is it anybody's birthday out there? Now, wait a minute. It shouldn't be everybody's birthday. Is it your birthday? It's your birthday? You're not kidding? Okay, come here. Just a second. How you doing, buddy? Oh, what was it, dear? Yes, I did. It was very nice. Thank you very much. Wait, I gotta do a happy birthday at this. I'm 17 today. I'm attending a concert tonight. Happy birthday. Is this you? It's another one. Well, you come here too. I can't seem to do happy birthdays. It's your birthday? And it's her birthday.
Daddy, can
you tell me? I asked your father, really, would you believe him? Your name is what? Cheryl? Yes. Debbie? Simon.
Wherever I
she was. I was upstairs asleep. Okay, I'll do Love Me Tender. Yeah, these people are all hand-picked musicians and singers, and they're, in my opinion, they're the best in the world. It'll be $5 for each one of you. Before we do How Great Thou Art, I want you to hear Cheryl Nielsen sing Danny Boy.
Mountainside, the summer's gone and all the roses dying. 'Tis you must go and I must buy. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. See you around.
raised $10,000 from a charity for the Merton Memorial Hospital.
I'm Thank you very much.
To sing. This is our lifeblood. We love to entertain you. And when you respond back, thank you. Kids on the stage, we shall meet again in a couple of weeks, somewhere in the ghetto. So until we meet you again, be careful driving home, and may God bless you.
Elvis Souvenirs are now on sale in Raleigh, benefiting the Barton Memorial Hospital.